And a mission to rescue an American from a cave in Turkey continues this morning. Officials there have started search and rescue operations a week after Mark Dickey became sick during an expedition. The process to get him out will take at least a few days, and that's because the path is extremely narrow and the cave is one of the deepest in the country.